for these fifth ray hip bridge pulses, I'm going to shift the weight to that fourth and fifth metatarsal, so the outside of the foot, lifting the big toe off the ground. Now you'll see this work in those fibularis peroneal muscles on the outside of the leg. This is huge because this is where we make contact with the ground on each running stride. A strong fibularis muscle will stabilize that arch as we pronate across and push off on each running stride.